want the money. Money in the cars, cars in the clothes, the hoes, I suppose. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
Well, I graduated from NYU in 2002, which is now 2010. I was working for Nike while I was in school. I had a couple clients, but Nike was my main client. So, you know, it's roughly a decade of working in the industry. So.
Like last year, the game need changing. I'm the motherfucking cashier. Nickels for my thoughts, dimes in my bed. Quarters up the cush, shape the lines in my head. Take my verses too serious, you hate me. Cause I'm the one to paint a vivid picture, no HD. Yeah, I want it all, that's why I strive for.
I mean, I'm kind of like influenced by, influenced by everything, you know? The streets influence me. I would say, like, honestly, the streets, like, being part of this energy is my number one influence because I touch the streets every day. You know, I wake up, I go run, I see a few people, you know, I see what people are wearing. You see signs, you see the way the light hits the leaves, all that shit is inspiration. And then kind of like once you're back in the office or the apartment, your home, you're kind of influenced by like what other people are doing, like your peers and like the directors that kind of like you've grown up on. So maybe you'll throw in a movie and kind of be inspired by those characters.
I caught her in the driveway and she cried to me, so I cried too. And my stomach was soaking wet, she only 5'2". And 48 hours all before I showed up and brought $1,000 worth of drinks and got pulled up. Damn, my reality just set in. And even when the phantoms least, them hoes wanna get in. I do a lot of things hoping I never had to fit in. So trying to keep up with my progress is like a...
You know, working with Trey Songz and Drake was amazing. And Oliver and all those guys in Toronto, 40. They're just really, like, that whole OVO movement's really special. I'm just happy to be a part of it, you know? So I'll always remember that video for life. You know, I think Drake is a really special artist. You know, hip hop's a tough game, and I think they really figured it out, and he's putting out great music. And Trey Songz again, R&B, it's a tough game too, and he's just putting out really fantastic music. So, you know, I was just happy to do that video with those guys.
Not what you do, you know what you do, leader, you know. Making it to the top, all the way to the top.